Hello everyone, Jonas here, and today I want to show you how you can fix cannot connect to Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Online Services, aka the -345 Blazing Gator error code. If you enjoy this type of content, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications as this helps my channel grow a lot. We're gonna start right off with the PC fix. On Windows, search for the settings app and then choose network and internet settings. Find network and sharing center, click on it, and then on the left, find change adapter settings. From here, find the Wi-Fi you are connected to and then right-click Properties. Scroll down until you find Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IPv4. Instead of obtaining a DNS server address automatically, we're going to use the following DNS servers. The preferred DNS should be 1.1.1.1 and the alternate 1.0.0.1. Once you change them, click OK and then retry to connect. If not, you can change and try another DNS code, which is Google's public DNS, which has for preferred or primary DNS 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server 8.8.4.4. From here, click connect, restart, and then try to connect on the game again. Right now, I'm going to show you how you can do this method on the PlayStation. Go to the settings, network settings, and then set up internet connection. You can use Wi-Fi or LAN cable, but I preferably use LAN cable always. And then click on the LAN cable, choose a custom setup for the internet connection. IP address for now can be set to automatic. We don't have to set up a manual IP address, so click automatic. DHCP do not specify, and DNS settings has to be set to manual. The primary DNS will be the same ones as I showed you for the PC method. So go ahead and enter for primary 1.1.1.1 and secondary 1.0.0.1. You can also try Google's public DNS or many other DNS. I have many videos on my channel showing you how you can try to use different DNS codes, so make sure to check them out. I'm also going to leave a link in the description and on the top right corner on how you can do this on PlayStation 5. Since the PS5's UI is pretty similar to the PlayStation 4, it is basically the same steps, but I do have a video for that and I highly recommend you to check it out if you don't really know what you have to do. MTU is automatic and proxy servers do not use. From here, test internet connection to make sure that everything is okay. And once you are successfully connected, restart and try to connect to other servers again. Now, if this DNS changing method did not work for you, some people recommended that you restart your router, saying that the problem might be from the router. So restart your console, PC, router at the same time, keep them turned on for like 5 minutes and then turn everything back on and try to reconnect. If this doesn't work for you, some people suggested resetting the router, but keep in mind, if you reset your router, you will lose all the configuration settings, so you will lose the internet connection at home and you have to reset up everything from the beginning. If you don't know how you can do it or you don't have access to that, you will need to call a technician from the internet service provider, so do not do that unless you're pretty sure and are certain that you will be able to get your connection working back again. Now, these has been the fixes that I showed you. I have one last one that might also fix your problem, and it is forwarding the ports on your router depending on the console you are using. These are the codes that you can try, and I have a video for that. It's going to be the link in the description and on the top right corner as well. If you enjoyed this video or have any question or anything, you can go ahead and leave a comment down below and check out my channel. I have plenty of tutorials on how to do everything related to what I showed you in this video if you need more details. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.